Well, everybody, it's time to do a random tag sent by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose, Ass Moose, or just plain old Dave. This is Do You Remember Tag, and we have 20 questions, I believe. Yes, we do. We have 20 questions. And more or less, it's going to be yes and no questions. And I'm looking at the questions, and I pretty well don't be answering them all in one word. But anyway, I don't do the whole thing. Okay, drive-in movie theater, yes. Candy cigarette, yes. 45 RPMs records, yes. Party phone lines, yes. Soda pop machines with glass bottles, yes. Yo-yos, who doesn't? I used to have one. Studabakers. Which was a car. Yes, but I never actually saw one. I always read about them or seen pictures of them, but they were around. Bazooka Joe bubblegum. Yes, because you always had that little comic in them. Home economic classes in school. Yes. The five and dime stores. No. But if you look it back, Woolworths, Kresge's were actually 5 and 10 cent stores when they first started. Metal lunchboxes, yes. Cassette tapes, yes. Black and white TV, yes. Metal ice cube trays, yes. Roller skate keys, yes. Home milk delivery in glass bottles, yes. And they used to be like a little cabinet on the side of the house, and the milkman would always put the bottles there. Or if you didn't have one, they'd leave it on the front step. Wax Coke bottles. Now that answer I'm going to say is no, but I do remember those Rats candies which had the flavor of Coke in them, so you were like chewing wax. Kresge's lunch counters, yes. Double feature Saturday Matinee at the theater, yes. In other words, you would see the newsreel. You would see the movie, usually double feature. You get cartoons. You can get to hear the news. And the last and final question, public health nurse at school. Yes, we did have a public health nurse at school. Anyway, those are my answers. Take care.